Hello. how was it to be part of the casting show The Voice?
It was amazing because it's a huge experience and yeah, it was just crazy and really amazing.
Okay. How was the feeling when RTBF decided to send you to Austria and not the winner of The Voice?
I was surprised, first of all, and after I just asked to have times to think about it, because it's a huge event and it's a huge decision to take. So because when I finished The Voice, we hated so lot to create, you know. We had the song to write, the design of the clothes, and it was a lot of things to do in a short time because Eurovision was few months later, and so I thought a lot about Eurovision. And after, I say, okay, well, Loic, you want to be an artist, but an artist has to take risk. So if you don't take any risk, you won't go anywhere. So let's go. And so I say to RTBF, okay.
Yeah, no risk, no fun. Actually, your father, he wanted you to be a football player. Is he proud now that you are here?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. He support me and my mom too, and all my family.
Your head of delegation now told me, which connection do you have to our Eliza from Germany from last year?
I think she did a cover of Rhythm Inside.
Yeah, how came that? You know it?
You know it?
No.
Okay. Okay. How came the idea for your song?
The idea about the lyrics or the sound?
Yeah, both. How came the idea to make it?
About the beat. I was alone in my room around midnight, and I just began to play on the piano, and I found some notes with my voice, and so I thought, okay, well, I got something. And about the lyrics, I'm really someone who fights against inequalities, because I think that a big woman is really nice, like a skinny woman, you know? It's not because you are black then you are not beautiful as a white man, for example, you know? And it was really important to me to talk about this in my first single, to say, hello everyone, okay, we are different, and of course we are different, we have different cultures, and but it's not a reason to not walk on the same way together.
Oh, it's cool, a good answer, because in the radio it's good when you talk a lot. Who is for this Australian singer Nia? I don't know, she influenced your career a little bit.
What?
In the biography it told that the Australian singer Nia influenced your music style. Was it wrong? You don't know? Okay, it's not important then.
Okay.
When you don't know, then it's not important.
Okay.
Perhaps you can make station ID. You make it in your language. You say, hello, I'm Loic.